Hi guys, what's up? It's Pauline Amlinks again, your Boholana Belgian, tuning in once again. I hope you guys had a great week so far. And today's vlog topic is going to be tips and tidbits on Ancas. So Ancas is actually a professional motorcycle taxi service. So once you've downloaded the app and you've turned on your data and your GPS, you're basically ready to book and hopefully as soon as possible, ready to go. Things you will need when riding on an Ancas. First and foremost, of course, you need a helmet. Second, a hairnet for underneath that helmet. And third, you need a face mask. And of course, for when it rains and when it pours, you need a raincoat. But no worries, all these things are supposed to be provided by your Ancas biker. And a little tip I want to be squeezing in between, if you know that you're going to be riding an Ancas at night, I suggest you wear something with long sleeves or bring along a cozy jacket because it's going to get chilly. Speaking out of experience here. Now, the benefits of Ancas are first, it's trackable in real time. Second, it's convenient because you can book basically anywhere as long as you have your smartphone with you. Three, it is also time saving because you can actually beat the traffic pretty well using Ancas. Speaking out of experience again. And four, for its efficiency, it's actually quite cost effective. Now, a lot of people have asked me if I was scared or what would happen if an accident would occur. And guys, I wasn't scared about that until you brought it up. But good thing you did, because at least now I did some research. And on the Ancas website, it says that the passenger bikers are actually covered by accident insurance. So, in the unlikely event, if anything should happen, you're covered by insurance. And it is a responsibility of Ate or Kuya Biker to contact the relevant authorities and get you to safety. Now, once you have booked your Ancas and it's been accepted and the driver has arrived, he or she will ask you if it's been your first time. And if it has been your first time, he or she will show you the little card with the rules, prohibitions, and regulations that you should follow. And I suggest that you read them, because they've been written with quite a sense of humor, so they might actually make you grin during your morning commute. So that concludes my vlog for today. If you had any doubts on Ancas, I hope this clears things up. And thank you for watching. Wishing you all a happy and safe commute.